across this amazing stall, and it's all over the road here. It's called Kutab. It's like a stuffed paratha or like a quesadilla. It's yum, and when you make it at home, you can make your own version. Here they make it with a bit of parsley and garlic, but you can put paneer in it, you can put meat in it, and it really tastes awesome. You just put greens, olive oil, a bit of salt. She's adding salt. You can actually do this with beans also. And that's it. And it goes on this amazing pan. So there's no butter on top of this. But if you like, you can add it to make it a bit more crisp. So I'm going to take one spoon and add it here. Fantastic.